There are lots of little things you can do to save money on your energy bill. Like turning your boiler flow temperature down to 60 degrees, swapping to an energy-saving light bulb, switching off unused appliances, dialing down the temperature on your washing machine, closing all of your curtains at night, and if you can, finding and filling drafts. On their own, they may not sound like much, but they all...